house, including this one.
And what's the meaning of you? You were in a cemetery this past weekend. What were you trying to accomplish?
In the cemetery, I was making my initial efforts to do what nobody else in the World Wrestling Federation has been able to do, including Paul Bearer, and that's make contact with The Undertaker. You'll remember, McMahon, I was the one who brought The Undertaker into the World Wrestling Federation, and I've seen all these bozos saying they've seen The Undertaker here, they've seen there. I'm the only one with the resources to make contact with The Undertaker and produce him, and I will.
Well,
and one more thing, McMahon.
A great deal of speculation as far as that's concerned. We see Nikolai Volkov, your latest bit of property. I can't imagine what would happen. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
I can't imagine what would happen if The Undertaker were in your employ. I mean, yes, you're right. You initially brought The Undertaker to the World Wrestling Federation some years ago. But of course, he sort of fell out of disfavor.
Well, remember this, man. Remember,
yep.
Dead or alive, everybody's got a price for the $1 million man, even The Undertaker.
DiBiase would rather be rich and dead than poor and alive, no doubt.
Very good, Macho Man, even with your limited vocabulary. Very astute.
Nikolai Volkov, double underhook here.
Yeah!
Matt Hardy is having his problems, and Nikolai is actually, well, I guess, stepping up a bit, thanks to you, Ted DiBiase, in terms of the aggressiveness. He seems to be more and more aggressive each and every week.
That's right, because he knows where his bread is buttered.
Uh-huh. We noticed that he was wearing a tuxedo T-shirt, I suppose you would call it.
Don't you like that outfit?
The one he has on now?
It's a lot more class than he ever had before.
With the cent sign, huh?
Well,
as opposed to the dollar sign that you used to wear on your tights.
Exactly. He's got a little cents now.
Oh, my goodness. We'd like to say a special hello, ladies and gentlemen, to all of you watching down at NCTA, National Cable Television Association, enjoying Monday Night Raw, big convention down in New Orleans.
One, two,
and,
three.
As a matter of fact,
I don't want to
disillusion you, Mr. DiBiase. But we just got word that there has been an Undertaker sighting in New Orleans, so I don't know about your resources.
I'm the only one with the resources. I'm the only one with the resources to find The Undertaker, and I will find him, I will produce him, and he will be mine once again, and you can take that to the bank, McMahon.
I say, right now, Matt Hardy is trying to set up Volkov. Bit of a reversal coming off the rope. We'll boot to the midsection.
That's
Nikolai Volkov.
Much better, Nikolai.
Volkov's more aggressive, no doubt about it. Where money lies, honor dies.
And a scoop and a slam.
With me, McMahon, it's my way or the highway, and he knows if he don't do it right, it'll be the highway. Oh, there you have it. Excellent.
Didn't waste any time.
Getting better, but
everybody's
getting
better.
Not like The Undertaker. Imagine you and The Undertaker together.
Can you only imagine?